Wash your hands before usage. Remove the Evalyn brush from the packaging. Do not throw the packaging away, as it is necessary for sending the Evalyn brush to the laboratory after usage. Press the sides of the pink cap with your thumb and index finger to remove the pink cap from the Evalyn brush. Ensure that you do not touch the white fibres of the Evalyn brush with your hands. Obtain the sample whilst in a standing position. Assume a comfortable stance, for example, as if you were about to insert a tampon. Spread your labia with one hand and with the other, insert the Evalyn brush into your vagina until the wings touch your labia. Hold the transparent casing with one hand and with your other hand, push the pink plunger in the direction of the transparent casing. You will hear and feel a click when the brush is in the right position with the pink plunger directly against the casing. Turn the pink plunger 5 rotations in the same direction. After each rotation, you will hear a click. This helps you count the rotations. After turning the plunger 5 times, carefully remove the Evalyn brush. Hold the transparent casing with one hand and with your other hand, pull on the pink plunger until the white brush disappears into the casing. When doing so, do not touch the top part of the Evalyn brush above the wings. Hold the transparent end to ensure the white brush does not extend again. Place the pink cap back on the Evalyn brush using your thumb and index finger. You will hear a click when it is properly in place. Put the Evalyn brush back inside the packaging. Place the packaging containing the Evalyn brush into the plastic bag provided and seal it. Use the return envelope to send the plastic bag containing the Evalyn brush.